Pusunogi to Miri Koishiteru, 2019. Here is the romance comedy with a sweet love story. This drama remake of Pusunogi to Miri Koishiteru, 2006. The love story of two people, the screenwriter and the ramen restaurant waitress who dreams to be an actress in 2006 version.
俺は本当に本気で彼女と結婚したいと思っている。
Tsuchiki Osamu, his personal love story of After the Happily Ever After story, based on his personal true story, in 2019 revised drama is the love story of this couple, the voice actor Tsuchiki Osamu and Osamu Miyuki, who wants to be a voice actor someday. Tsuchiki Osamu is a rising voice actor in the drama who has a busy schedule with the fan meetings.His current girlfriend is also a popular voice actor and singer. Osamu wants to focus on his voice acting, but his agency is planning in different directions, such as modeling and fan meetings. She admires Tsuchiki Osamu as a fan, not only his good looks, but his voice acting. She is currently working as a part-timer at a home hardware store.She cheers for him for the acting rather than his popularity. So, how do they going to meet in the drama? According to the plot, he has a girlfriend already, right? Is he going to break up with his existing girlfriend because of Osamu Miyuki? How will the story convince viewers of his attraction toward her since she's not so typical attractive figure in general in the drama?The story is going to focus on their marriage life, not the process of getting to get married. I am interested in watching the fast development of the story and going into the detail of the real love story as a married couple. What is like to live with a popular superstar as a spouse? EXILE Naoto play as Tsuchiki Osamu.He is an actor, model, and performer, a singer in a dance group. He is very popular in Japan. He did work on some of the production in drama and movies. His recent news came out about he and his girlfriend relationship. Now it's official. Tomita Miu playing as Osamu Miyuki. I was so glad to hear her in a main role in this project because she does so many supporting roles, not a main. I think first main role in the project was The Switch 2018. I highly recommend Switch 2018 drama. Since this story is a supernatural mystery, I do not want to spoil. Let's say,A high school girl, Kohinata Ayumi, gets a phone call from her classmate, Umine Junko. That is how the story starts. Let's go back to Busunoi to Mini Koishiteru. The rich and good-looking popular star and ugly female with a sweetheart love story. I believe this drama is almost done. Episode 8 coming out November 5th.Right? Let's watch and cheers for this couple who genuinely love toward each other. Happy watching!